I don't lie. I am 19 years old, and I am a graduating student at the Ira University, Quezon City, Philippines. Ngayon, working din ako sa McDonald's. I'm secret na lang. But siguro soon after, you'll know. This crazy video of mine, we will tell you about me. We just a little bit about me. And I made this one kasi pangarap ko na talaga ito. Kung magandang, kumayo ko na namang inibor. YouTube girl. So, but I don't have that much confidence para ituloy. Pero ngayon nga, since siguro marami rin nagpo-post mo. Eh, siguro, nagustuhan ko rin talaga. So, I tried. I just made my YouTube channel last night. Nag-aral ako kung paano. Paano siya, ganyan. So, nag-enjoy naman ako. So, let's try. Why not, diba? So, ayun. This one will just give you a clue about me. So, hindi ko na siya masyadong papakilala. So, nagpakilala lang talaga ako. Para sa inyo, para rin sa mga nag-request na mag-upload na rin ako ng face vid. And sana magustuhan nyo. Sana mag-subscribe, like, and share nyo ito. Para sa susunod na video, kita-kita ulit tayo. Ayun. Sana lang. Sana lang guys. Gustuhan nyo itong video. So, originally pala, I'm from Kawayan City, Isabel. I just transferred here when I was second-year college. Maybe it's 6:45. Maybe I'm barely alive. Maybe you're taking my shit for the last time. I'm currently taking up Bachelor of Science in Business Administration, major in Financial Management. Tungkol pa rin sa business. Kasi nga po, pangarap ko talaga sa business. Pero, okay lang. Kahit na busy ako ba. Pangarap ko pa rin. So, why I made this video, bakit nga ba ako nag-interesado ko? Gusto ko lang din i-show yung mga nalalaman ko, siguro yung mga style, and gusto ko lang din talaga i-try. So, sana please, sana mag-subscribe. And sana, sa inyo. Ay, so, naman, nagpakilala ko talaga ako. Ayun na, meet yung video. Okay. So, my ask well. Ayun. Bye. God bless you all. I love you. I made this video of mine because I wanted to share with you guys. So this is my first time and I hope you like it. Anyway, so ayan, galing po akong work. Galing po akong work na yun.